We are at Fort McHenry in Baltimore, Maryland. Baltimore.
Cover my ears.
Cameron.
So today we're not going to fire an iron ball. Instead, we're going to fire 2 pounds of gunpowder and about 6 pounds of highly compacted peat moss. Peat moss will dissipate as soon as the round hits the muzzle of the cannon, and the whole gun will be very loud, but also very safe for people downrange. You'll get quite a shock, like a yacht that was in the way yesterday did, but ultimately, nobody's going to die. So, right now the gun has already gone through one drive-fire exercise. Been loaded. Once the gun is loaded, it needs to be brought into battle. Many of the steps required in loading a gun of this nature are safety-related. From the very first step, the second to last step, we're making sure that the weapon is clean. We're making sure that the